So another challenge we hear from people a lot is server and application workflows require sysadmins. So if you're a developer or you have a developer team and there's workflows that you want them to be able to do, but they're getting bottlenecked by having to assign those to a sysadmin to go into your Amazon environment or into your Droplet environment and make certain, you know, customizations or create a staging environment for them, that kind of slows down your development time. And so what's really cool with Cloudways is you have built-in application cloning, staging, and server transfer. So if you want to clone an application or a server, all you have to do is go to your application, click on these three dots, and you can clone app or create a staging environment. And so if you have, let's say you just built a website for, you know, restaurant A, and you just signed another client that's restaurant B, and you just want to copy that other site and start with that as your starting point, you can just simply go to that application and you can just clone that application over to a different server. So if I do this, it's gonna make my server a little bit busy. But if I just click that button, select a server to clone application, demo server 2, I click continue, and then, you know, I walk away. I go have my espresso, my coffee, whatever, and then I'm able to do that. You can give your team ability to do this on their own. You can, and I'll go into the team settings here in a little bit, but you can control permissions at your team level, and you can give certain people the ability to access applications or servers and certain people not. So this is going to go ahead and go through a process in order to get that server, or I'm sorry, that application cloned over, and it'll take here. There we go. Boom. Cool. So now it's cloning that individual application. And that'll just take here a few minutes. We can also create a staging environment. And so if you are working on a staging server, and of course now my operation is in progress, that's okay. I'll go over to one of my applications here on a different account. So if I'm going into staging management, you can see here at every application details, we can come in here and go to staging. We can copy data from staging to live. So we can choose kind of how we want to manage that. We can do pulls. We can do pushes. We can copy data from live to staging. And so we're able to do that. So we've got that ability to have our staging management here. So instead of doing those changes to your live site, right, which I know we've all done, you know, it doesn't always work out exactly how it should. You know, we definitely recommend leveraging that staging environment. So you can have as many staging applications as you want so that your developers are testing the things that they're doing before they actually push those to live. And you can also manage those logs here within that environment. Let me go back to our other server here that's currently cloning our application. Let's see if that's done yet. Not quite done, but I should be able to show my last workflow here is transferring a server to another person. So if we come in here to a current server and you go to transfer servers, so this is a really common workflow as well. Let's say you're a developer and you're building a website for a client and your intention is to not be their hosting provider. You actually want to transfer the server. Like let's say you're building their website and you want to transfer that server over to them once you're done with the website. So you can set everything up for your client in your Cloudways environment. You can set up their application, their server, get everything perfectly running. And then when you're ready to hand that off to your client, you can simply transfer ownership of that server within Cloudways by just putting their email in here. It's going to do a little bit of a two-part verification process. It'll send that email over to them. You'll verify it, and then we'll transfer that over to your client. So for agencies, this is great. Or for freelance developers, this is great. If you're a business and you sell your business one day, you need to transfer that those assets over to a different company, that's another workflow where this is going to be really helpful for you. So super common workflows, cloning, staging, and that server transfer workflow. Let's see if my applications are done. What's the turnaround on a, there we go. So our staging application has now been built within our demo account. The other workflow that I mentioned earlier around cloning an application, you can also clone a server. So as an agency owner and a developer, sometimes you might have, you know, two or three applications on a server, and you just want to clone that entire server. or maybe you want to move infrastructure providers, you can actually do that as well. So let's say, for instance, you know, one of your clients has you set everything up on Amazon because that's what they're really comfortable with. But as you get them used to Cloudways and the great benefits of the management environment, you know, at some point, maybe your client says, hey, could we save some money? DigitalOcean servers are going to be a lot more cost effective on Cloudways. And so at some point, you might choose to clone your Amazon server over to a DigitalOcean server. And that's going to clone all of the applications on that server. It's going to move it all over into one kind of one-click workflow. You will have to go through and do DNS changes because your IP address will change, but it's going to create that entire server with all of those applications in one click, which is super cool.